2012. Salute the struggle, you get me. I'll title the single mums, this one's for you. Yeah. I'ma talk about mums on their own, yeah. Single chicks getting no help from the fathers because they're being dicks. Don't you know we're the cement and children are the bricks? If we just all come together, it's the perfect mix. The governments do nothing at all apart from turning backs. You're lucky if you get income support and a council flat. No more going out, sleepless nights, life is really whack. Arguments with your baby dad, they don't have to be like that. Trying to find a babysitter, such a bitch. Asking your cousins to look after your own kids. Writing to baby fathers in pen doing bids. And you can't believe how much your life is really slid. I know raising a baby on your own can be depressing. It can be painful, terrifying and distressing. You're looking at your life and thinking does it need addressing. But look at it like this, a child is Allah's blessing. So when you feel you have no one else to turn to, when your life looks too meek and your mood is blue, when you think it's all too much and adoption's overdue, get up, look in the mirror and say I believe in you. Because that person in the mirror, yeah, they believe in you too. It's not all about you and what you went through. You might have one kid or you might have two. Keep it real, girl, just do what you've got to do. I dedicate this to baby mums who go through the strain, working through the struggle and just trying to maintain. Changing nappies, baby feeds and even TV pains. But it's the loving smile, the first steps to help you to keep sane. The first words, the first school, yeah, watch them go. Her unconditional love will keep a constant flow. So when life's out of madness and your mood is at a low, just look at your youth firm and you feel a loving glow. I'm not trying to instruct you on how to raise your child or saying kids don't act unruly and wild. But discipline ain't always the key, so be mild. Remember, it's easier for children to be beguiled. I'm gonna leave you now with this food for thoughts, cause I know you single moms put your life on pause. And pregnancy's a cycle you have to endorse. Remember that we're in it for the struggle and for the cause. Yo, salute that shit there, man. I'll talk to my Don Temps, you get me? My dog, my boy Barry, you get me? Smash. Don't know how we
Debs
do this.
Camera.
Debs on the camera, you know how we do this, you get me? Strap.